New at 5, a federal court ruling will keep the doors open in Mississippi's only abortion clinic. Today, the judge decided to continue the block on a state law that would have forced the clinic to close its doors. The judge told attorneys it's not a political debate. 16 WAPT Scott Simmons was in court for that entire fight. So, Scott, what happened in there?
Well, federal judge Dan Jordan extended that temporary restraining order in part because he says he wants to see the latest rules that were approved today regarding this law by the State Board of Health. At issue, according to Judge Jordan, is whether the operators of the only abortion clinic in the state of Mississippi have had enough time to try and get those admitting privileges before he considers whether this law really is constitutional or not. Tight security in and outside of this courthouse today as attorneys for both the clinic and the state of Mississippi took 2 hours to pitch their cases. Operators of the only abortion clinic in the state say they have applied for admitting privileges to 7 hospitals in the area and still have not received a response, despite the fact that this law went into effect July 1st or would have had it not been for this TRO. The judge questioned if the request to block the law is premature because the clinic has not been denied yet. He said, quote, that hasn't happened yet. We don't know if the clinic will be able to comply. Operators say it's all an attempt to shut them down and prosecute them. The state says it's about women's health.
We still believe that women who are receiving the abortions need to have a certified OBGYN, and they need to have physicians follow them in a local hospital. So it's still a health care issue for us.
Absolutely, they're out to close us down. They've not made a secret of that. As much as they're backing off from that now, there's too much out there, too much written words. You've all heard them say, you know, we want to get rid, we want an abortion-free state, we want the last clinic to close. So come on.
The clinic can continue operating according to the judge, and the operators say they want to see those rules that too were approved by the State Board of Health today. No timeline, though, set by Judge Dan Jordan when he could issue his final ruling. Live outside federal court, Scott Simmons, 16 WAPT News.
So, Scott, what is the next step in all of this?
Well, the judge is going to take a look at these rules, and he's also considered some of the arguments that were made today. He could take up to 6 months. One of the things that he seemed to talk a lot about today, Stephanie, is whether if they do let this law go into effect, whether the state would, quote, try to shut them down or let them go through the administrative process of trying to get in compliance. If that's not the case, this could possibly take 6 months.